Good morning friends, welcome back to our channel. So today's topic is HTML. HTML, using list, images and links. What is HTML? HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language. It is a standard markup language for document designed to be displayed in a web browser. It can be assisted by technologies such as JavaScript. HTML is a program which is used to show the document or any wordings on a web page. List. Whether it is the minutes of meeting, a list of items, a list of ingredients in a recipe, or the table of contents of a document, we will find the use of a list in all of them. Now, a list of items, we make a list of items, list of ingredients which are used in a recipe, in the table of contents of a document. In documents, you can also see some list of things, minutes of meeting, the documents which are used in meetings, they are in which lists are used, that is called minutes of meeting. A list is the most efficient way of presenting of information in a precise manner. Precise manner means in an efficient way, in an efficient manner. The types of lists that HTML provides are, there are three types of lists, that is unordered list, ordered list and definition list. Unordered list. We will only study about unordered list. What is unordered list? The unordered list is used when the items are not to be displayed in a particular order. Like as, suppose after two gaps, this should be displayed. After three gaps, this should be displayed. It is not in a particular order. The list can be defined within the UL and close UL tags. We will see in the program that where to use UL and close UL tags. The UL tag indents each item in the list and adds a bullet against each of them. This is why unordered list is also known as bulleted list. Now let's learn more, or we will see a program in which how to use the unordered list, that is open UL and close UL tags. You could see this is the program. Here you could see that HTML head as we write the program simply. Now here on the first, second, third, fourth and fifth and sixth. Sixth line we have opened the UL tag at the last. Okay, and at the starting L1 means L1, that is you could see L1 dedication is there, so L1 one line. In a line there would be this word, in the next line this word, next line this. We can also use close L1 tag, or it's not necessary. Now we will close the UL tags. You could see that in the answer or in the output of the program there are bullets. So this is the use of UL and close UL tags, and we will close everything that has a close tag. Thank you for this video. Hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel for more videos. You can also give your concern about which video we have to make. We will surely make a video on that topic. Thanks for watching this video.